Growing a business is difficult. Nobody wants to be sold anything, and nobody supports you at the beginning. Now, though, an intelligent entrepreneur can make a name for their business using the internet and social media. I've always wanted to start a clothing brand aimed towards dancers, musicians, and artists. My ambition is for the brand to also give dance and music classes, but that'd be really expensive, and right now it's just about expanding and staying afloat. As a freshman in college, already in student debt, starting up a business would be difficult, but by being creative, there are ways that I could expand and grow. Imagine I've already started it, meaning I have a building. An important part of that is that the store also serves as a place of performance. I'd want an outdoor stage or be very close to one, and you'll see why. The stage is for events, which will be essential to expanding the business at a low cost. As a business built towards dancers and performers, I'd want to have people who represent our brand be able to perform with our clothes. I set up free dance classes that people can attend and have the teachers wear our new clothes and have those classes be the release of the clothes, encouraging people to buy. With the stage, creating shows would bring people to watch and buy clothes / merchandise. We'd also create social media accounts on Instagram and TikTok and make videos to reach larger audiences and attach our website to it. I'd also send free clothes to famous dance / artist accounts and ones on the rise, so hopefully they wear our merchandise in their videos and their followers want to buy, since it appeals to them. I'd also send merchandise to local artists / dancers and encourage them to wear it when they perform. A new strategy is one I saw from Slim Jim on Instagram. Instead of a traditional account, they also post memes and in turn get more traffic. This is something I'd want to do to build a community and get traffic to the account to ensure people will see new releases when we post them. By doing collaborations with local colleges / high schools, we'd reach a new audience of teenagers and young adults. Even though I'd lose a little bit of money in clothes that I give away, it will reach a wider audience and bring in more traffic to the store or website, meaning I don't need to do much work. All I have to do is network. Positive word of mouth and social media will work towards expanding the business. Plus, creating a good reputation for the business will attract the attention of larger ones, which we can then make paid partnerships with. By also creating a community, it will make people feel like they're a part of something special, and others won't want to be left out, and so will join the community. Using these strategies, I'd be able to grow a business in my hometown and expand, create more stores, hire more employees, and create a brand that is reputable. Obviously, they don't spring up overnight, but with hard work and time, I'm confident I can make it work.